I'm sorry about that. Hello, world. Hello, mundo. How y'all doing? I hope y'all doing great. Having a beautiful, blessed day. Enjoying life. Subscribe, hit the like button, hit the little notification bell. Leave good, positive comments, because we're all about positivity over here. Share this video and leave positive comments, baby. And remember, love yourself before you love anybody else and follow your dreams. This life out of this time, man, is this thing on? Let me see, my mic is on. Yes, like, yes, on. I'm a little under the weather, but it's all good. It's all good. Sometimes I forget what I'm gonna say, but it's all right. Don't we all? Don't we all? Today I got McDonald's, that 20-piece chicken nuggets with the biscuit fries, and I wanna try that new sauce, the sweet and spicy jam. Mambo sauce. Hey, let's see how it tastes. And I got my cranberry juice. Oh, man. I'm ready to begin eating because I'm hungry. I'm excited about the sauces, but I'm not really going to taste it that good because my nose is... I really can't smell nothing. Hopefully I can taste. I think I can taste. Open it up, the mambo sauce. Put it right here. Mambo sauce. Which is this one? Another mambo sauce. And which one is this one? The sweet and spicy jam. Spice, a little sweetness, but I'm gonna be honest, I'm probably not gonna be the best judge for this, because right now my taste buds are off. This better not be coronavirus. Chicken nuggets, hopefully they didn't Taste buds are off right now, like I said. Thank you. probably shouldn't sleep next to my wife today. The way I'm feeling. Y'all gonna have to tell me what y'all think about this sauce, cause right now I can't be a good judge. Subscribe.